We have been encouraging Singaporeans, regardless of age, to practice good personal hygiene and to be socially responsible. But I'm very concerned that many of the locally transmitted cases resulted from the socially irresponsible actions of a few individuals who continue to go to work, attend events and participate in activities despite being unwell, and went on to spread the disease to others, including their family members, friends, as well as close contacts. 35 of the 160 confirmed cases had not taken steps to minimize social contacts, although they had already developed fever or respiratory symptoms, or consulted a doctor even. More than a fifth of the confirmed cases continued to work or carried on with their daily routine despite being sick. Such behavior was seen in a few of our local clusters. For example, the cluster at Whistland Technologies Private Limited, which had 14 confirmed cases. Of these, three of them had continued with their daily activities despite being unwell. One of the contacts had also carried on with daily activities while symptomatic. This in turn resulted in additional cases who were not employees of the company. Of the confirmed cases linked to the private dinner function at Safra Jurong on 15 February, one case was already unwell, had attended the function on 15 February, and subsequently tested positive. This could have resulted in 18 additional cases who were also at the dinner and subsequently tested positive. 10 of these 18 cases continued with daily activities despite feeling unwell, resulting in an additional 17 positive cases who had not been at the function. This socially irresponsible behavior poses a risk to all of us. The measures we have implemented will only work if individuals cooperate and behave in a socially responsible manner. So please work together with us so that we can keep our family and loved ones safe.